huge parade here at the Buellton Show. All kinds of costumes. Check this out. Good morning. Good morning. Yes, how are you? Delicious. She thinks I'm a waffle.
You are.
Good morning.
Hey, good morning.
Waffles, kids. Good morning. This is the last day of the vintage bash, trailer bash. Everyone's starving. Waffles, strawberries, whipped cream. I think I need to get me one. But that's about it for now. About to leave the Buellton Vintage Trailer Bash, but we can't get out of here without seeing a cool car.
Thank you.
This is Steven. He's got an amazing Impala over here. Right there. I'm going to show you guys in just a second. Tell me, give me a little bit of a story about this car and how you got it.
Okay, that's easy. About 11 years ago, a friend of mine was looking for a Riviera in a lean lot down like by Ontario Airport. And he told me, he said, Steve, he says, I saw a 64 Chevy. I think it's a 409 car. You might be interested. So I went on the internet and I went and looked for, okay, what are the tells? What am I looking for the dual quads and all that?
Yeah.
And then I came down there and I looked and I saw, yep, it's got a return line, which only came with a 4 1/4 horse. And I looked and the block is a 348, but they must have grenaded it. But the heads, intake, carburetor, air cleaner, everything else except for the custom headers is factory original.
Wow.
Because it's rare. Yeah. It's an iconic car. You hear the Beach Boys song, She's My 409 all that.
And there it is.
And there it is. It was filthy. Had been in storage since 83. And it came with all the registrations from brand new.
Wow.
And maybe the guy put it in storage and passed or something.
Yep.
But I've been working on it and buffing it and cleaning it. And
congratulations, man.
Well, thank you.
Thanks for your...
Thank you.
Guys, we're walking, and we're walking approximately 6 miles. About 6 miles. This is a walk that Kathy's done for the last couple of days. Decided to join her this time, walking from our house all the way up into town.
She's gonna complain the whole way.
I'm not gonna complain. Man, this is taking a long time. We're going to the pier and hang out there, maybe jump in the water, and then basically turn around and walk back.
I mean, maybe.
So there you have it, 4 days up in Buellton. I've done this show quite a number of times, and it just gets better and better. I wanted to thank a few people, primarily and especially David Neal from the Murphy Museum. Everything that you saw in the last several vlogs was put together and structured by David and his team, and it's just an extraordinary feat, and he did a fantastic job. And if you want to give any props, get online and make sure that you friend him up. And be sure to go to the Murphy Museum. It's a spectacular place. It deserves all the love you can give it. Also want to thank the guys at Flying Flags. An amazing place, an incredible place. You don't have to go to the Buellton Vintage Trailer Show to be able to enjoy what it is that they have. You can go there all year long. And if you have been there, as David said in a previous vlog, make sure that you go on Yelp and give them a thumbs up. And lastly, to all those that I met, all your trailers, incredible people, have such a fantastic time. It's one of the most fun times that I look forward to all year long, and I can't wait to see you guys again. But alas, we are closing in on 1,000 vlogs. We got a lot of stuff to do this year. We got 24 coloring books that are coming next year, and an amazing array of car shows and all kinds of stuff right here on the vlog. Thanks for joining us. Had a blast doing this, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.